Anticipated report by the Justice Department's Inspector General finds that any bias against Donald Trump did not influence the decision to investigate whether his campaign sought help from the Russian government. The report also once again underscores the role a Chicagoan played in launching the investigation that has dogged the president from day one. His name mentioned 382 times.
Russia, if you're listening, I hope you're able to find the 30,000 emails that are missing.
Days after that bold statement, the FBI opened an investigation into whether the Trump campaign was coordinating with a foreign government. But it wasn't candidate Trump's public pronouncements that inspired it. Instead, the FBI Inspector General's report makes it clear it was a Chicagoan, Trump campaign foreign policy advisor George Papadopoulos' conversation with an overseas diplomat that was reported back to the U.S. government. Papadopoulos suggested the Trump team had received some kind of suggestion from Russia that it could assist this process with the anonymous release of information during the campaign that would be damaging to Mrs. Clinton and President Obama.
Did you tell anyone on the campaign?
As far as I remember, I absolutely did not.
The origins of the Russia investigation have been the subject of a heated partisan debate.
They got a warrant on someone in the Trump campaign using opposition research paid for by the Democratic Party and the Hillary Clinton campaign. That's what this is about.
The interest wasn't oversight. The interest was a political hit job on the FBI in the service of the president.
The Inspector General's report uncovered no evidence political bias inspired or influenced the Russia investigation. It said the investigation was lawful, something the president has questioned for years. But the report found significant flaws in the FBI's handling of wiretap requests used in the early stages of the inquiry. That's given ammunition to the president's allies, including Attorney General Bill Barr, who released a statement saying the Inspector General's report now makes clear that the FBI launched an intrusive investigation of a U.S. presidential campaign on the thinnest of suspicions that, in my view, were insufficient to justify the steps taken.
It is incredible, far worse than I would have ever thought possible. And it's an embarrassment to our country. It's dishonest. It's everything that a lot of people thought it would be, except far worse.
That puts him at odds with his own FBI director.
The Inspector General did not find political bias or improper motivations impacting the opening of the investigation or the decision to use certain investigative tools during the investigations.
Including FISA.
Including FISA. But that the Inspector General did find a number of instances where employees either failed to follow our policies, neglected to exercise appropriate diligence.
Well, this case is not over. A federal prosecutor is also probing the origins of the case. He released a statement saying he disagrees with some of the Inspector General's findings.